I'm so proud right now.
I don't even know what to say. I'm speechless.
I don't even think it's, you know, because of what's going on, but I think she just made up in her mind that, hey, I'm ready.
Same thing with Angel. Angel, hold on. She's of age.
Right, and she's close to living 40 to 50 pounds. That's a whole another type of training, another type of coach. That's a whole another level of motivation. Everybody not motivated to do that. Everybody feel different. And me understanding each and every last one of my clients. All of them got injured. All of them can't do the same thing that another one can do. So once I find out their capabilities and their own season, or their team, that's why all my clients look unique. Like, they look unique because we work out angles. Like, you know, we go against the grain. If they say, hey, this is how you're supposed to do it, well, I'm going to find a way to do it the way I'm supposed to do it, but I'm going to tweak it just a little bit because everybody's built differently. So I love coaching coachable clients. If you're coachable, even I'm coachable. You know what I'm saying? As much as I teach and move, I'm still coachable. But if you're coachable and allow me to encourage you, to have you thinking, well, that take that note I can't out your head, well, I changed a lot. I changed a lot. I done changed a lot of lives. Improved my own.